Listen, it's not safe to talk here. It's about Roosevelt. There's something you need to know. Thank you. There's a, well, cave just outside town. No chance of us being listened in on. Please, come as quick as you can. Ideally, before you go back to the facility. I hope so. I'll meet you at the cave. You came. I just can't take a chance. These clones, they're psychotic, crazy. If they find out, I'm sorry. I just can't take the chance. You're just making it worse. I'm not Wyatt Earp. I wish. God, how I wish I was. I was cloned off a monster. America's first serial killer, H.H. Holmes. I am not. I just run the inn. That's all. If you go to the facility, I know you'd find out who I am. And if you let any of these bloodthirsty maniacs know, they'd kill me. But no, that wouldn't be the end. Every time my new clone would appear, death, torture, pure hell. I'm afraid it's you or me. I'm going to kill you. Just don't. I don't want to die. Wyatt Earp was a hero. Maybe I can. I mean, maybe it could just all be in my head. I'm gonna trust you, okay? Just don't tell anyone.
fire. Unable. Repair not possible. That this is now a combat zone.
Don't go. We can do the experiment here. The facility has everything we need.
Our protocols say we are looking for planets with a 70% plus confidence level. The facility, barely 50%.
And how many planets have we surveyed? On Earth, they didn't know what we would find. My friend, we are getting old. Too old. If we want to have any chance to start the experiment ourselves. The facility is in.
When I was given my command, I swore an oath to adhere to the mission. Dr. Chang, you realize you are a mutineer. You've abandoned us.
The perfect is the enemy of the good. If you can't see that, I guess there's nothing more to be said.
This is Franklin Roosevelt. We have an urgent situation developing on Crucible. Please, please, come immediately before it's too late.
Thank God you're here. Genghis has issued an...
We are on the brink of war. A war I will not shrink from. Not when we are so close to victory.
I will send a message. So, no matter how much he vexes you...
I need to go out there. I want to see and do everything...
The Outsider. Franklin.
Amanorinus? Gengar?
You drove us here, Franklin. Stranger. You want peace?
This is not what we agreed.
This is my... If you let us leave Crucible...
Under no circumstance.
So there to deny...
Your namesake, if there was... Perhaps you are right. The facility, and if you...
So the answer is we are all imprisoned here? You leave us no choice but to join...
20 years.
What?
We have to stand on... So let the Outsider reap... And after...
Do not let the politician...
You think I would accept it? We... We have been going.
We could kill them. Kill...
I only lead my people to... Do you promise, Mr...
I will not make it easy.
No!
Roosevelt has done men, but his honor? The believers... You... You are a very...
You will regret. Then we will meet on the field of...
So be it. We have fortified the society, but this will never end until Genghis is... He is the linchpin. In his every... Let us deal... It is over. Why does it always come down to force? I hope you're... To be a leader, a true leader, if it is any consolation. Please, go to the...
In my darkest hours, I feared that we were all that was left of humanity. Your ship... It travels the... That's just... When I first woke up in this place, but I also knew how to... In my mind's eye, I can... And yet... listen. I know this aside. I just want... I... You... Do you want to talk about anything else? Goodbye, Outsider.
Blood runs in the streets again. I do not hold you responsible, but may I help you? So your mission to the be- Let me see. It is... done. It took me many, and now... I pray you choose what-
Hostiles may be nearby.
What was long sought after, not all on Crucible. You have... For some of us, that will... You have my enduring...
I really hope you'll reconsider taking me with you.
You've taken the Crucible by storm, haven't you? Now that Roosevelt...
Golly, thanks!
I just need to say a couple farewells, and then I'll hit the...
I'll be okay. starting to grow on me. Why am I here? The Hyos just wanted to conduct a quick psych evaluation, that's all. Am I not cleared for combat? No, you're still good to be deployed. Have I been insubordinate? No, we just wanted to. Great, thanks for the time, Doc. I'll see you later. This is about the siren attack you reported. What are you on about? It's no secret the UC's use of xenowarfare has had demoralizing results. But your field reports are particularly disturbing. You claim you witnessed a war crime behind enemy lines. A xeno attack on a civilian settlement. You wrote here in your first report, a group of UC Red Devils unleashed their abominations on a town suspected of harboring Free Star Scouts. Yes, and what? I know what I saw. Are you questioning the integrity of my reports? I'm simply trying to get your perspective. You've been drinking heavily since we pulled out of Nera. Some say you hold resentments towards the decision. That you believe the Council of Governors allowed these supposed war crimes to go unpunished. Resentments. I watched animals tear men apart, civilian bodies dragged around like goddamn chew toys. When we finally had the UC on the run, I was ready to personally hang every Red Devil I found. And then for some reason, we decided to pull out. Yeah, I hold resentments. Someone has to. God knows the victims can't. They're all dead. The Council is trying its best to. The Council is saving face and protecting their profit margins. There's my thoughts, Doc. Can I go now?
If you're ever in New Atlantis...
Was there something you needed? Yes, of course.
Welcome, Charlie. Leave no quarter. Show no mercy. Leave no quarter. Show no mercy.
Agent Koyos, what do you request? Evaluating date match found. Evaluating most recent. Is there anything? Goodbye.
I'm gonna get another assignment. I'm itching to get back out here and track down some bounties.
Just like I told you. Now that you are a full-fledged tracker, you will not
hope the field's treating you. How about that? Name stat. Whether it's forbidden.
If you want to hunt a bounty, check the wanted display. If you want a partner.
If you've got out. Astra's for me, equipment for you. right. Here you go.
Sorry about that.
Keep the Astra's flowing and I'll...
Thanks for the clarification. I'll...
What the heck was that?
Welcome. Feel free to look around. And before, have fun out there.
You're pretty good, Tracker. Maybe God is... I admire it, but my men and I... You think what I'm doing... Does it matter? Is that right? You're ruthless. You're hard-blooded. All right, Tracker, you got me. Just promise you'll keep me out of free...